U.S. and British forces have launched airstrikes on Yemen, Al Masira TV, the main television news outlet run by the Houthi militant group, reported on Friday. According to the report, the strikes targeted capital Sana'a, Hodeidah Airport, and several other parts of Yemen. The south of Damar city was also targeted during the attack. A British government source denied UK's involvement in the airstrikes, Al Masira TV reported. AFP correspondents have reported hearing loud explosions but did not specify if the attacks caused any damage or casualties. The recent airstrikes on Houthi positions in Yemen come amid heightened tension in the region. The Iran-backed Islamist militant group has launched attacks on international shipping near Yemen since last November in solidarity with Palestinians in Israel's war with Hamas.
هذا الضربة الرابعة. الله أكبر، الموت لأمريكا، الموت لإسرائيل، اللعنة على اليهود، النصر للإسلام.
عدوانا صاروخ صار نزل، كما تشاهدون هذه ضربة أمريكية إسرائيلية على عاصمة صنعاء.
قرأتين أمريكا قرأتين، والله ما نترك غزة ولبنان لو نفنى، كما تشاهدون. كما تشاهدون هذا غير متتالي الآن، كما تشاهدون كراتين أمريكا.
A series of massive blasts rocked Beirut's southern suburbs late Thursday night and into Friday morning, shaking buildings kilometers away in the capital. Lebanon's state-run national news agency reported more than 10 consecutive airstrikes in the area. It was not immediately clear what was targeted or if there were casualties. The strikes came amid an ongoing escalation in the year-long conflict between Israel and the Lebanese militant group Hezbollah.